È la fondatrice di Belief Wedding Planner, è colei che ad oggi riesce a mettere in rete oltre 150 wedding planner, cioè organizzatori di matrimoni nel mondo, realmente da tutti e cinque i continenti. Sono con Giovanna Duaive, che ormai avete imparato a conoscere, e siamo a Mondello, alle terrazze del Mida, che ci stanno ospitando. La borgata marinara di Palermo infatti vede protagonisti i wedding planner arrivati in città per il Belief Retreat 2018, cioè questo evento itinerante organizzato proprio dalla sua community, che ogni anno porta organizzatori e professionisti in giro per il mondo in luoghi che sono deputati al destination wedding. And so, first of all, thank you so much and welcome to Sicily.
Thank you so much for having me here. It has been amazing.
So, last year we were in this period in Mexico.
Yeah.
Now Italy. Why?
It has been really different.
Really?
We chose Palermo in Italy because it's the first time that we are doing the Belief Retreat in Europe, and I had the feeling that it was the best country to start with. Mm. So I don't regret. I'm loving it, and people are loving it. So it has been an amazing choice.
And what do you expect from this appointment?
We have been talking about business and networking, and the most important part of the Belief Retreat is that we are again not as all conference and congress, we are an intimate mastermind retreat. So people are able to connect for real and creating business opportunities. I think 100% of people that attend, they live here with new expectations, new experiences, and a lot of new projects for sure. So you'll have a busy year next year.
We hope so.
Yeah,
really.
Definitely we will.
And this year, do you have also audience in broadcast?
Yeah, because we are an online platform for wedding planners. And when we have the date, some of them, oh, will not be able to attend because I have a wedding, blah, blah, blah. And we chose to open for some of our members, and they are from a lot of different countries, and we are live broadcasting for them, so they can participate on the discussion, ask questions, comment, and it has been really good, really interesting.
Yeah, of course.
We'll definitely do it next year for sure, because they are loving it. Mm.
And one of the main goals of Belief Retreat, we saw it also last year in Mexico, is Two Plus Us, an amazing project.
Yeah,
please,
yeah.
Let's explain it.
So the Two Plus Us is our social project because we, as wedding planners, we are used to work with fancy stuff and big clients or small weddings, elopements, doesn't matter, but we are working with weddings. And the main goal of the Belief Retreat is to give to a couple that doesn't have money to afford an amazing wedding so they can enjoy their family, they can celebrate their love and don't worry about anything, so they can choose the dress. And I love it because we are, at some point, helping them to vision a better future, and giving them hope and that they can have everything that they have. You know, like those kind of things.
Mm-hmm. And we are really excited to know that this year a couple from Palermo will be
to meet them as well. And I think it's going to be really good. I'm proud to have someone from here, really local, because this is the idea, to have a couple from the city that we are in. And so we can even promote the culture, local culture, the place. And it's a win-win game for everybody.
You have a special point of view, and I want to ask you something about the world of wedding. Talking with the other wedding planners, what they need?
I don't think it's what they need, but what they are looking for is to get a more supportive wedding industry, a more collaborative wedding industry, because we can have 1,000 couples, but they will leave us and we will stay, and the industry will stay. So it's important to connect with other vendors, not just vendors, but wedding planners, so they can, for example, oh, I have a problem, how can I deal with, how can I solve? And we are trying and we are doing, offering them a safe place to do that. So for example, today we're talking about personal branding and how can they create something for the future. And this is really important. I see on my clients and our members that they are looking for a supportive community that can collaborate and create the international business for sure. Because destination wedding it's here, it's now.
Of course.
And we have a lot of clients.
In this past year, from Mexico to now in Italy, what happened?
For the Belief?
For the Belief,
yeah,
of course.
Yeah, we grew a lot. Mm-hmm. It was, we now have members in more than 30 countries. I'm wow. really proud of it. And we have been working very close with international press, as you, for example, mm-hmm. at SPOSI. And this is really good for members because it gets them more brand exposure, creates more opportunities for business. And I'm really proud. We've had a lot of amazing projects going on.
And so for the future?
Oh, for the future.
Last question.
The future is now, and I love that because today, yesterday we had a lot of projects. Today we discovered more opportunities. And for next year, for sure, our goal is to have members in 50 plus countries.
Wow.
And we're going to have the Belief Retreat in Panama.
Oh, yeah.
So you have to join us. It's going to be in November next year. And we are really happy to. We are really looking forward to next year.
Giovanna, thank you for being
thank
here.
Thank you.
You have chosen Palermo.
Grazie mille.
Wow. Some other words in Italian? No?
A presto, prego, formaggio, pasta. I'm sorry, but your culture is amazing. I'm really excited.
It is. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Arrivederci.
Arrivederci.